Fire trucks are called to Beeridge Road for a smoky scene at around 8:30 Monday night. A burnt motor blew in the strip mall where Cracker Jack's is at 4116 Beeridge Road. When that motor blew out, it caused a lot of smoke at the structure. Our SNN crew spoke with a lieutenant on the scene who told us no one was injured.